Oh, and Cody trying to fight back. Fandango, of course, and remember WrestleMania last year for him. His debut match in WWE when he knocked off Chris Jericho. Many call it the biggest upset in WrestleMania history.
That's not such a big thing.
What is it?
I'm just teasing. It's the greatest upset in the history of WrestleMania.
Fandango would like to make it two in a row with a win in the Battle Royal. Oh, and there's Cody Rhodes. Missile drop kick, top rope. Cover by Rhodes. And a kick out at two. Triple H will be happy, perhaps.
The reality era has started. I like it.
It is a trending number one worldwide on Twitter right now. Although Triple H hasn't had much to be happy about, I don't think.
Nice right hand by Fandango.
You should be happy that you survived that little sit-down interview. I thought things were going to get ugly for you there for a minute, Michael.
You weren't the only one.
Look at this, look.
Wait a minute.
Goldust got some moves.
Looks like MC Hammer in makeup. Look at him.
MC Hammer.
Oh, breakdance.
You can't touch us.
It's a John Travolta move there.
And yes, it is.
Oh, wait.
Wait a minute.
Well, I think she hurt herself, guys. Cody disaster kick. Here's the cover on Fandango.
Wait
a
minute.
Distraction, and Cody picked up the win.
Cody's an opportunist.
No winner of this match. Cody Rhodes.
Look at the fate of that Freebird. Goldust was moonwalking.
Yes, they have absolutely no sympathy for Summer Rae.
Fandango has not been having much luck at all with the Rhodes brothers.
Fandango was only one showing any concern for Summer Rae, and when he looked down to see if she was all right, Cody Rhodes caught him.